That works. That works. Excellent. So, yeah. Don't have very much time today. So, yeah, some small casual game on a casual Wednesday. Thursday. On a Wednesday, of course. So, yeah. Binding of Isaac. It's a really nice roguelike. And, yeah. One of those games I spent way too much time in. So, you better tell me about the music. If it's too loud or too low. Since I did some pre-stream testing, it sounded kinda well, but just give me a shout out if it's a bit too loud. So I was thinking maybe I should start a completely new file, but then we won't get all the cool awesome items I have unlocked. So I think I will just play a couple games on my actually save file. I have played a bit more as some characters than others, but I think we'll just go random and not play greed mode, but we will play hard mode, of course. So yeah, who will play as? Come on, give me someone good. Kane, yeah, I accept that. Kane is pretty good, so Lucky Foot, he started with. We start in a world of darkness, and let's go in. Alright, speed and shot speed up. Not the best one, but he looks kinda cute now. Big happy smile. One large mega eye, and we'll see. So hopefully my keyboard doesn't actually sound. Oh god, I should actually try it out. I have a mechanical keyboard and might just sound horrendously loud by doing this. And I can understand this is way too much harder to concentrate while streaming the game. So okay, that went well. I shouldn't say anything until I actually mess up badly. Oh shit. All these small poos. Could you tune the music down a bit? Yes, I can. Oh, can I actually? Let's check. I can have it on or off. Let's see if I can fix this a bit. If I do... No, that won't really make any difference. So, I'll try to fix it until next time if I play it some more time. But, I think this should be good enough. We don't really need any music. It's just loud and noisy, and that is looking super weird. Let's turn that one off. Good. Yeah, that works. Nice. Click there, look here, and everything seems to be working. What's with the small width? It's just for the timer I have. It makes some weird stuff from time to time. I have to turn it off. Like, my streaming setup is not very fancy. It's just a bunch of different scenes with some mumbo yumbo here. And yes, I noticed this rock. Let's see if we can find a secret room at the same time. No, we could not, but we got two shielded hearts or whatever they called. So I'm quite happy. And be careful. Holy shit. Two lives on this simple room. I better be ashamed. And this one, this I will contribute to that I'm streaming the game at the same time. I should not have taken that simple, worthless damage. Like, I lost one whole harp of this. Ugh. It's Northern Lion with loads of hair. Oh, God. No, Northern Lion. I don't know. Everyone tells like, yeah, you suck at the game. No, we don't. He wins every single time. He has a win streak of, like, a billion. And here I am. I just cleared my losing streak of, like, minus 26. So you shouldn't blame on Northern Lion. He's a really nice guy, most likely, I never met him. But nice streaming guy, and he's actually good at the game. Which is a great difference of many other people. Are you gonna jump sometimes? Stop spawning freaking small spiders everywhere. But let's see if we can trick you to jump over it. Nice. I'm taking so much bad damage now. If I die, that would be really embarrassing. So I'm starting to get worried now. I've taken two shielded heart of damage, and then he launches it at me. Come on! So, let's see. The first floor, I was gonna say it. We're gonna get great. We get two shielded hearts, we get nice up, and there is nothing. Wait. Audio ahead 2 seconds of the video. That's bad. That's really bad. Let's see if we can fix it quite quickly. Let's see, properties, do that, and then let's see, that should have fixed it. I have this problem only once before, and it was just simple fix that. So we got extra life, not really what I wanted from this, but yeah. we can do some fun stuff about it. Hopefully get a deal of the devil if I don't play horrendously this floor. So, and from that we can spend that extra health getting some nice stuff. And I almost completely lost it in the first room on the second floor. That would have been nice. Dodge it. And be careful. I'm gonna play so careful, it will be just boring how careful I'm gonna play. Since I really need a deal of a devil. My first three item isn't super good. So, yeah. I'll need some backup. And give me some good death. That's really nice, actually. We won't donate you, but we will blow you up. One bomb and one coin. So, yeah, basically free. Oh, shit. I didn't see those flames until it were almost too late. And those flaming jumpers, that's not what I want. And I can see that tinted rock over there. And two hearts. Excellent, that was awesome. And we're gonna take it right away, but are you a wizard? So that kinda sucks. What's good with this character, with I'm a wizard, is that I will only shoot through one of the dice. So I can still kind of control it for a bit at least. I don't have full control. And good evening, Krebs Bear. How are you? Stupid damage. So yeah, I'm gonna do some work after. That's why I have so short of time today. I was planning to do a longer Hearts of Iron stream, but whatever. I wanted to stream today, so I had to bring you something, and this was the best thing I could figure out. Though I would not have suspected it was gonna be this difficult playing this game at the same time as streaming it. So yeah, we might see some very nice embarrassing moments. And where the hell is my item room? Oh, right, we're heading down here. And here it is. How much progress do you have in Afterbirth? I played against every single boss, though I don't think I ever have actually beaten the big blue blob of whatever it is. Explosive diarrhea. I knew I'd take stupid damage from that, so irritating. Dr. Fetus. Yes! And no, I usually take a lot of self-damage with this. So, let's hope for some sacred hearts and... come on. How hard is it to kill a fly? Okay, fly, come on. Get out. What the hell? That's great. And I really want to explode that because... come on, let me do some damage against it. Come on, can't we reach it now? Because, you can usually blow it up a bit on the side, so it would blow up and it would just shoot out some coins. Even outside this perimeter, but it seems like with Dr. Fetus we cannot. So, yeah, let's just go to the boss room. We could spend some time finding the secret room, but... yeah, there it is. And 3 coins, so not very much worth it. It's most of the time not worth it, in my opinion, to spend bombs. Well, if you have extra bombs, why not? But I really have no excuse of not finding it with Dr. Peter, since everything is free. And let's see, do we find anything nice here? No, only... and yeah. I should not take any damage from this one. The only bad problem with this is... everything will be question mark, so even if you get a good deal with the devil, I won't be able to see it. And I took damage from it. So yeah, that's embarrassing. But yeah, like most people say, playing the game at the same time as streaming it, it's much harder. Oof. Oh shit, oh good. So... I want to take at least one of them. So, people in the chat, tell me left or right. left or right. Both of them are one heart deals, so King Polish, you were super quickly and you said left, so let's go left. Missing page two. Okay, since we got an additional spirit heart, we'll take both. Spectral body. I like the first pick better, but it could have been worse. It could have been much, much worse. Where's Banished? Banished is on hold. Since, yeah, I want to keep this day, like, off. Like, if I want to play some random game, or this day. Yes, these small streams are a bit different. Sometimes Banished, sometimes Binding of Isaac, sometimes, I don't know. Whatever I feel like playing. So, I'm gonna play, like, Paradox Game as my main title. Yeah, that's what most of my fans like to see. But, yeah, from time to time I just wanna play something random, something like this. And jump. Well, that could actually be quite useful. I throw a bomb, I jump away, and yeah. I'm not too disappointed. Like that! And why did I jump over? Completely useless. Oh shit, don't walk into the... This is what I mean with taking stupid self-damage. I almost walked into spikes, then I almost sent a bomb right at me. And lockdown, of course. Let's see. Please, yes, destroy one of them. Okay, now it's easy again. Like that, and we will take the last one like this. Excellent. And with this Dr. Fetus, we can get some really nice combos. Like, one of my most of my best runs has been with Dr. Fetus, since it's... You can get some ridiculous combos. I'm just hoping for the right items. So, yeah, I'm happy I chose to continue my own save and not starting a new one. Because, yeah, fun stuff may happen. Let's see, let's check this shop. I would kind of like to take the challenge belt, since more damage is more damage. But I'm gonna play it a bit more safe. Just take the spirit heart and continue. Spirit heart, that's the name. Ah, I completely forgot what everything is called, just because I'm streaming. Why? And of course we get the poo on the last one. But I'm gonna... We have six keys. I'm gonna take the petrified poop. Woof, daring. Do this, jump over here, and... Oh god, not one more. Oh, actually, we can just jump over and play safe. Nice. Oh shit, how are we gonna reach? Good. I was a bit worried that we're just gonna jump from one side to the other one. Oh, no, god damn it. Oh, we're actually immune from damage while jumping, or something like that. So that could be very useful. No, shoot it, take it easy. Nice, thank you. Poop is great for money farming. Yeah, exactly. And since I wanna get some nice and fun combos, I'm just gonna farm all the poop I can find. And then hopefully get some nice money so I can buy some cool stuff. If possible. Let's actually check just a bit quick if we can find a secret room or two. No, it doesn't seem like it. Nice, and with that extra damage we got from the last few items, it's pretty nice. We have it.
Paralysis.
Good to get it out of the way so I don't accidentally use it when it's kind of crucial. I'm also blowing up all the mushrooms, of course, because of the good items you can get from that, like level up one that makes you larger. I don't really like you, but whatever. It's not super horrible. Jump. Come on. Ugh. I need to play it safe. I need to play it really safe. If I die, yeah. Game over, man. Game over. Oh, shit. I hate you. I bloody hate you. Because of that freaking ability. Okay, it went fine. It was fine. Shot speed up. That I actually really likes with Dr. Fetus, since we can... Shooting bombs away really quickly is something that is really, really helpful when playing. So, cave level 3. We'll shoot this. Be careful, don't mess up. Nice. Freaking mushroom. Ugh. So, no, let's continue on with... And Amnesia, yes, of course, but that doesn't matter here. Who's your favorite character in Binary Isaac? I don't really have a favorite character, to be honest. Since all it depends on items, it's just different starting positions, so... Don't mess up, he said, yeah. What does he do 2 seconds later? Mess up! Surprise, surprise. And another key. We're getting a lot of keys. And that's also one thing, one kind of nice thing with bombs. You can just stop enemies right at the get-go. They charge forward, you shoot the bomb at them, and it's fine. We already know what that is, so let's ignore it. Oh shit, that was really close. Let's go grab the bomb, because it's useful, I was gonna say, but no, it's not useful. We have as many bombs as we would ever want. Okay, careful, careful, jump! Nice, nice one, nice one, nice one. That was too close to be comfortable. We haven't found the item room, so I would like to go and get that one before we continue on to the boss. Since I'm just hoping for some health item. Lard would be pretty nice, that's 2 health and going a bit slower, which would help me not messing up as much. And yeah, nice. And we don't have to jump in and jump out. This goes much faster. And like this, shoot a bomb. Nice, killing 2 of... Come on, stop. Nice. Get open chest, more health, but that's useful since we don't have any open containers. Way too close. So let's at least clean the poop out since we can get some nice money from it. And we're getting health, 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 one money, or one coin. Oh, that's nice, a spirit heart. And otherwise in that, oh shit, there was one more. Judgment. So let's bomb you, give me something nice, 2 coins, fine. I wanna, come on, jump over, no. Are you a wizard? Oh. Okay, I don't wanna... let's drop you. Holding control, I think? Yeah, nice. I wanna grab that, and I wanna go in and grab this, and I wanna jump out, nice. No problems there, no problems there. Let's open this room. Of course, of course, of course. We're getting 5 batteries. When we have nothing that can actually be batteried up. Charged up. That's the word. let's find the next. Nothing here. Oh, come on. Amnesia. Dodge. Dodge. Come on. And here's just the boss room. If we don't get anything really nice here. No, I'm just not. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm not gonna risk it. Oh. What the hell was that? Freaking homing bone. I jumped across the entire map, or entire map, entire room, and they just whoosh, bended to his will. Freaking Cubone. Pokemon references in a Binding of Isaac run. That can't be a good sign. I'm just gonna blow up a couple of these normal rocks to see if we can get... find some secret doorway down, or... Or, of course, to find some small rock. Okay, and one more. Sick room. Bombs, and a lot more mushrooms. Come on, give me something nice. Give me something nice. Just pills, pills, pills. One that makes you larger. No, thank you. Let's try this one. Health. We're not having any luck now. We got some nice items in the beginning, or... Half knife, nice items. Like, they weren't bad. They weren't good either. So, I just complained in the beginning because we could have received better. But now I'm quite acceptable about them. And of course, we get this one. Another almost useless one, but I want to pick it up still. Oh shit. Okay, let's see. I'm not gonna jump. Let's just play it carefully and click it. Spikes? Okay, good. It was just that random bug that sometimes happen. And we get that one again. Come on! We got this one twice. Okay, let's just buy it then. And now we'll go right to the boss room. And why I picked this one is because we get some really nice coins for eyes. So we have an eye patch and a coin upon the eye patch. So we're looking kind of weird. Kind of pretty, but kind of weird. So let's just, as quickly as possible, jump to the boss room. I think this was the way. This is the way we feel it was. Alright. Oh shit. If there's any boss I hate, it's this one. Of all the bosses in Binding Isaac, this is the worst one. I hate a lot of bosses in Binding Isaac, but this is definitely the worst one. Play it very carefully. Oh, and I walked into that twice! Come on! Ugh. Oh, that's so bad. Come on. Okay, is that Judah's shadow or my shadow? I think it's Judah's shadow. So let's grab it. My shadow, okay, it was the bad one. We're mostly gonna die. And that's gonna be super horrible. So, one hit and we're dead. And we're instantly gonna take it. Nope, we actually managed to escape that one. So, one hit and dead. So we're not even gonna have... Okay, let's run away. The bonus of having bombs as every freaking attack. You can run away if needed. Come on, give me something good. A nickel, I really want... Oh! Yeah! Ate my coins. Fine. Well, you're shooting and helping me now, but... I would rather had those coins to buy some stuff. I kind of don't want to fight these guys, actually, since I just want to find the item room and maybe a shop so I can buy some health and then fight them. Come on. Really? Really? A heart? So yeah, this game is mostly gonna bring forward my very salty side in most ways, since I'm gonna hate when it goes horribly. And yeah. That is what's gonna happen, basically. Whatever. Oh shit! Yeah. Freaking. I knew this was gonna happen. Definitely. V-Streamberg, you are crazy. Hey honey, it's your wife! The doctors call and you have to amputate the leg. What? You're crazy. But what I do have to do is restart this run and begin my losing streak one more time. Ugh! Come on, we had a really good run there. Okay. Let's see. Judas, you're really good. So let's bring, okay, almost exactly the same start as before, but okay, a small difference. If I get on the spikes, I die. So let's be very careful and not do that. And no, don't grab that one. And really? Flies in this room? We could have received a better than Brother Bobby, right? But I guess it's half decent. And this is actually one of my most... If I have a favorite character, it's maybe Judas. Since the super high damage in the beginning, but low life. But that's probably gonna bite me in the ass, since I apparently take much more damage now when I stream the game at the same time, so yeah. Biting me in the ass? Yeah, most likely. And we'll probably have to restart at boss. Maybe. Okay, give me that key, give me that key, nice. Okay, here's the boss room. Be careful. I don't find any good stones to blow up. Come on, give me... Coins is not what I wanted, though. Okay, let's check the item room. Since we have the golden key, it's free for us to open the door, so why not? Okay. More minions, bombs, we're gonna take this. Double activate, okay. Shit. I was just grasping for hope for something, but okay. Let's see. Oh god, this one. This we can actually avoid taking damage. Half easy. It all depends on his second phase, when he starts shooting. How quickly he is to shoot the first volley and how close those he is. Okay. What? What? That did totally not hit me. That was on the floor, right in front of me. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. That was bullshit. That was freaking bullshit. Okay, I barely play Lilith at all outside of greed mode, so we'll see how this goes. How about a challenge run? No. I'm not really up to challenge runs. I usually do greed mode or the normal run since they're more fun. They're not all set in stone. Or if you mean the daily challenge, yeah, I guess I could do that one. But I don't, like I said, have very much time more today, so we'll see if this run goes quite well. This might be the last one, though, we'll see. Okay. Let's go this way. Ah, I was not quick enough. But at least it opened up the secret door. And we got back our heart, so no worry. Flora want to make this Imgur. He loves you, don't worry, they're not. I severely doubt he wanted you to make this. I severely doubt he wanted you to make that. What about the green mode challenge? Yeah, I could do that. Speedball again. Fine. Come on. Stop messing up. I just need to play normally and then I would crush everything, but it seems like talking and doing more, basically doing more than one thing at the same time really severely reduces my ability to play games. If it's not hard Sviron, then yeah, I do it. I could do that with my hands behind my back and draw the battle plans with my face. So that's probably the only game I can play. I was also so nice that you made the dominant one. You're crazy, man. You're crazy. Okay, come on. Come on, from both sides, complete it and bring me. Like, this is, seems to not be my Binding of Isaac day. Come on. Come on, yes, let's just bring in those, both of them in there while I'm standing outside. No, you don't seem to want to do that today, so we'll just have to do it the old fashioned way of slowly, just beating him down. Still, Lilith are one of the best characters to play versus this last boss, and you can basically avoid his shots with no trouble at all. For Danis, I don't think it's drink and drive, it's don't talk and play, yeah. So wooden spoon, a horrible item that's completely useless. I just hate speed upgrades, but I had this urge of always wanting to take every single item that appears in front of me, so I have a problem. I have a severe item problem. I think you should blow that one up. Come on. Good. Except a spirit heart and a key wasn't really what I was looking for. As Lilith, you really need more damage. more damage and more characters. Hopefully a battery or two. Like, so you can charge them up much more quickly. Nice, at least we got that one. And, well, not really what I wanted. That's, I think, two lives or maybe three even. So, well, of course, we won't die this level. I know Daniel sometimes watches Jake. Yeah, I do. Do you watch Paradox Colleagues? Oh, that's, you answered him. Yeah, I do. I watch a lot of streamers, actually. I've started to watch less and less YouTube videos and more streams. And that's basically all everything. But the only problem is, yeah, you need to catch them live. Otherwise, yeah. So, come on. And let's see. Where's the item room? We haven't seen it yet. Since then, maybe, like, with Lilith, you really have to save the item a long time. At least, in my opinion. Since it's 4 charged, 4 room charge, and that's basically the only thing that can make it, make you not tear your eyes out of how horrible she is before she actually is a bit powered up when you try to beat a boss. Come on. Just gather them up. Slow and steadily. You have to aim really well with her. Since you don't want to waste any shots, since every room will take 5 plus minutes to do them. But at least I'm not taking as much dumb damage as it did last time. So, yeah. At least it's going a bit better. But I'm still kind of salty about my Judas run. I was not hit by that last boss attack. I will rewatch the video, of course, and probably realize that I was hit. But for now, I'm gonna be in the denial camp and just say, no, I was not hit. It was a stupid game. Not be able to recognize my awesomeness. Stop with that. Move down and be somewhere where I can shoot you without having to worry. Come on, get in there. Get in there. That's bad. Come on! Really? I don't want to waste my spirit heart on this. I'm gonna use both of my normal hearts and everything like that. It shines for its brothers. Okay, nice. Nice. So let's see, we have it powered up, everything is ready, and we get the poo. Yeah, that's kinda decent. I was gonna say, you shouldn't take damage against this. And the first thing I do on the first freaking attack is take damage. Daniel did nothing wrong. Well, I did wrong. I played horribly. And I'm taking even more damage. Come on! I think I should institute a new rule. Never play Binary Isaac while streaming again. So, of you who's watching this right now, see this as a privilege. The only single time I will play this game live. Since I'm gonna tear something out soon. Bash in whatever I can find close to me. Okay, it's, yeah, I have half an hour before more around until I have to leave. This is what I mean. That took just such a long time. Okay, I think I will die from this, and we'll play one greed run. I'm usually not as bad on greed run as this, but who knows, when I'm streaming, I seem to have a, yeah, severe penalty on me. So, we'll see how that goes. But of course I won't try to die, since that's just boring. Don't blame Daniel, but it's still his fault. Yeah, I'm dead this room. I always take 1 damage on this room, and yeah. No, not Isaac, that's just cheating. Random, of course. Eve. Of course, Eve. Of course you get Eve on this run. The one I really don't like. At least we get a Tears Up, which improves her a tiny bit, but she's not the best. I want that item. Basically, I want both of those items. Wait, it was a battery and a chest over there. Let's see if we can find something inside. No, we cannot. So, yeah, let's just begin the wave. Come on. Get over here. Holy shit. At least we get the bird really quickly. And if we take one more damage, or I think it's one more damage, we'll get the Horror of Babylon treat. So, yeah, he's really good. Or, that's really good. So, our damage penalties and stuff like that will at least disappear as soon as we are down at one heart. And we, of course, get to deal with the devil every single time, since we're, of course, doing the bonus level all times. Okay, I should just stop talking and just concentrate for a while, until I'm not dead at least. Or maybe I'm just dead instantly. Okay, I'm trapped. Oh, no. With my incredible skills, I managed to survive. Alright, alright. Take it easy now. Do not press the button instantly, since we don't have to. Let's grab you. Probably. It all depends on what we get in this room. Sad onion. Or odd mushroom. Even more fire rate, okay? So what we're gonna do is buy this key too and see. Come on. Okay, more damage. I'm fine about that. And just that spirit heart. And we will continue on to the boss waves. So yeah, that was actually pretty good items. Very high attack speed now, and we got some pretty goddamn great damage, at least when we're the Horror of Babylon. So I will try to stay in this state forever, basically, since it's pretty goddamn brilliant state. We get a massive power or damage bonus, so maybe this was my plan all along and I just pretended to take damage and be sad about it. You'll never know. You will never know. And okay, we got an easy boss too. Or I shouldn't say easy, I took like 6 damage from him last time I played this. Or last time I played this, last time we were up against this boss in the normal run just 2 seconds ago. But with a bit of skill and not making a billion mistakes, no problem. No problem at all. Come on. And deal with devil, we get one more. No, no, that's the other one. Let's see, what should we pick? What should we pick? I kind of want to play with Nail. Yeah, let's do it. Temper DM4, and we get one spirit heart from it, so that's why I picked it. And let's see. We did not get enough coins to buy this or this, so that's a bit unfortunate, but at least we survived. And we got some good items in total, so I'm just gonna accept it. Do you see this? I like it that on one ear, I have a bird, and the other ear, I have a smiling little guy, and upon them, I have 2 horns. So, I'm really pretty. A nice and peaceful girl. Are you, anticipate the new Sabaton album? From what I've heard, I really like the song Sayama, I think it was called. Sayama, the Japanese song, excellent, and I like the Last Stand. The 2 other songs have not been too, the Winged Hussars and whatever the other called song, the Banner of Bannerrock, has not really been my taste. But I'm probably gonna buy the album. Since I have not done it before, I've just watched all YouTube videos, but YouTube videos and Spotify, but I'm probably gonna buy this album, since I'm pretty hyped about it. Okay, we got no really good items from the item rooms, and I see no real shop item I want to buy. Yeah, I could buy d6, but rerolling items now shouldn't be. That's kind of boring. It's almost an automatic win. It's more fun to actually get random items and then get a good combo from that. Okay, otherwise than that, let's take demon form. And what's really awesome about this, it will last entire, like, all the waves, unless I go leave this room. Okay, yeah. So, yeah, the item I use will last the entire room until I actually leave to the shop or anything. So I will just continuously stay here until we're completely done with the boss wave, with the extra 11th of 10th wave, so to get the deal of the devil, or... So I'm just gonna stay here until I'm completely done each and every time. So I will only see a damage boost every beginning and end of the level. You are no problem at all to beat down. Come on. At least you're not jumping around, so this could go really quickly. Never mind. Run away. Come on. Excellent. And of course it's you. Of course. Get up there. What? Why did that mushroom explode? I don't have any way of exploding it. Okay, I could took 2 damage from you. Dislike. So yeah, I just activated it one more time. I'm just mostly using it. My damage is really good, so I'm mostly just using it only because of the extra spirit heart I get from it. So I paid 2 health to get 7 room spirit heart, or 7 wave spirit heart. So I get at least 1.5 spirit heart every single run. Grab all the money, go in here. Hello, the Dark Lord Bane, and of course we get him while we still have the bad. No, come on. Come on, stop shooting like that. And we actually killed him, accidentally. So, quickly run out. Get over here, and let's see. What do we want? Do we even want to buy anything? We're definitely gonna buy a key. That's just more attack speed. This is re-rolling items. This is bombs. 15 for it. No, we're not gonna use it. So, yeah, let's just continue on. And hope for some better items next round. Oh, we have a blast 2 bits. Thank you for the follow. Ooh. Holy shots. That's really good. That's a massive damage up boost on that single shot. So that's pretty goddamn amazing. I like this item since you can actually see the health. It's completely just visual and no real gameplay improvement at all. But I like this item. I also like this item. And I also like this item, even though there's bombs. And I said I wouldn't play with bombs. Dr. Fetus and this item is freaking brilliant. But yeah. If I take... Oh, wait. I get health. Yeah, that's damage and health. So I should not pick it. But I'm gonna pick this one. Because it's fun. So I can actually see the damage I do and the damage on... them. And as you can see, I do 70 damage normally, and when the god tears appear, I do like 350, stuff like that. So it's just massive damage increase on those few shots. And you can kind of calculate how much HP each single enemy have. So yeah, it's just a nice item. I wish that was just in the game. You can turn it off or on depending on how you want to play. Oh shit, I forgot to activate it. Bad. Since when I don't activate it, I just waste time. So, oh, bad. Where are you? Oh, right there, in the middle. If I don't kill them quickly enough, they will last until the next wave. So it was kind of half important for me killing them quickly. And there you are. So let's just pick the next wave, and it's the boss, and you're in no problems at all. Just those few god tears that I get, or holy shots as they're called, I call them god shots because they're so awesome, are making such a massive, massive difference in my DPS. It's ridiculous. I'm thinking about buying PhD. Wait, I can walk and destroy. Oh, that's apparently what Demon Form does. And we get a nice heart from it. Awesome. Boom. I took almost 1/4 of his life just because of the holy shot. Or 1/4 of his health, it's called. And my damage increases by around 30, apparently, when I activate it. So, yeah, that's nice. And yes, 2 dark hearts. Well, yeah, kind of nice, kind of nice. We'll jump over. PhD, should I buy it? No, let's just grab the key and go down to the next level. Yeah. So, I think this will be my last run, since it seems to be going quite well this time. And hopefully we can spend some gold down at... Okay, you want coin? No, you drop bombs and that's an attack fly. So, thank you. That's health. I will save you a tiny bit. Since I want to see if I get a deal with devil where I can actually spend it away. And that would be kind of helpful. And I need to buy something, or need a need, we'll see, but I will buy this once in Lucky Foot. And it seems like we got no good thing still. Let's buy that key and then proceed. Hello, Gon Igian. Holy shit, sorry for slaughtering your name. Oh shit. Asshole. Come on! 2 healths? Oh, and now we get mini bosses as normal units, and I just keep messing up. It was like, oh, you got normal hearts, or good, and or a large amount of dark hearts that you can actually spend and do some useful stuff with. No, let's waste them all in one single wave. Yeah, let's go! Yeah, that was horrible. At least we got 1 battery charge. So we can just instantly refill by 1 normal heart or spirit heart. No, shielded heart. No, spirit heart. Holy shit. Spirit heart is the other thing. That's just whatever. Let's concentrate on the game again. I don't want to lose this just because I think it went kind of well. Okay. Chill out. Dodge. Shoot him a lot straight on so he can't actually reach you, and that's nothing. Okay, good. And now we get him, the upgraded version of him. Yeah. What? Shouldn't be able to hit me. You can stand under him and just crush him like that. Apparently I stood a tiny bit too high, so yeah, that was bad. Oh shit, I accidentally activated it right now. I'm just gonna wait with that a tiny bit. And now I mess. These are kind of annoying. I think my second most hated boss. Says they can do a very quick jump and land on you. That was not a very quick jump. That's why I could avoid it. My small ghost is actually helping me quite a lot by just making them fearful for a short while. And that was kind of cool. I trapped him in the air. I lost like 6-8 hearts on this wave. Or in this room. So, whoa, that was horrible. Super, very much horrible. And yes, we'll take Isaac. And then we'll go into this room and grab you. Yeah, I'm still, yeah, good. I was a bit worried that I wouldn't be Horror Babylon anymore. Let's donate some coins, reroll, and yes, we'll take you, source energy, and we'll take you, double charge. And let's see, will we take anything else? No, we'll go to the next room now. So basically just all battery items. And you, I would like to destroy, but I can't. You are Charm Tears, and you are a fly, so I will do that. You. No! Oh, wait. Oh! This is so lucky. That was one of the few health items that doesn't actually fill up your health. Otherwise, I would have lost Whore of Babylon, and I would have to actually spend both my spirit hearts, reduce my health, and so I finally can get back to the same mode. So that was super lucky. Let's just shoot both the poos. Nothing. We cleared both rooms, yes, so let's begin. So, 3 shots. Come on! It's 3, okay, 4 of them, apparently, since I made a horrible... Let's use you. And we... Oh, right, we get double charge. That's why we get 2 spirit hearts instead of 1 now, so that's gonna be really helpful, since I seem to be losing a lot more hearts now than I'm very comfortable with. Stop it. You're shooting so goddamn quickly. I don't see everything. Yeah, this is just killing them very quickly. Okay, we get 2 more of them, but now in the south. That's so hard. Continue on to the boss waves. Just 2 bombers, that should be no problems at all. Fearful, so you shoot the bomb at the other side. You shot bombs at yourself. Nice. Okay. Let's just not mess up by like walking into the fire 6 times or anything. And we should be fine for the last boss. At least meeting him. If I don't reach that, that would be just embarrassing. And a shame. Shame. But he will be quite annoying, this mask. Oh, I could just shoot at him all the time until I get the holy tears and they do AoE damage, so that would be fine. Let's just grab this a bit carefully. Don't lose any health. Okay, good. And shit! Unbelievable that he didn't take any damage from that. But, yeah. I'm that awesome, apparently. Sometimes. Don't say that there's luck. There's only you're awesome or you're not awesome. Blame everything bad on bad luck. Blame everything good on that you're awesome. Okay, nothing really I want to take here, so let's just move on. Oh right, there was nothing good here either. Come on! I still need some damage items. I can't just take the one I got in the first room. I got Boy Reefbirth. Is Afterbirth worth... Yeah. Afterbirth is a really good upgrade. I definitely think so. Was it nothing more? No, there's nothing more I want to do on that level. So let's just jump down. And this should be the shop. So, come on. No real good items ever. We'll take this because it's off. That's a bit more damage and that's more attack speed. And we will grab that one. So let's blow this up. And that small rock, that's more damage. Okay, it's looking a bit better now. None of these guys have coins in their eyes. So let's just try blow up some of them. I will blow you up too. And it gave us not any coins, but at least back our bomb and a key. I want to buy this item too, since that's attack speed and 2 spirit hearts. Yeah, whatever they call now, the name eludes me. Okay, that's good. Let's see him. Oh, I accidentally stopped it and thereby losing health. Well, I guess there's no harm in this now. Just grab it because I already messed up. And we almost have full health now. Or the maximum amount of health, even. Hopefully I can spend that one extra life we got, or actually even both of them, on something in the Deal of Devil we will get at the end of this. Since Yeah, we're kind of powerful, but I would like, one final thing. Something that just double shot, triple shot, something that is like the finalizing. Okay, I'm safe to win now. I will still not do quite so much damage on the last boss now. So something, a real nice item, a lucky item now. Come on, how am I supposed to dodge that? And since I saw a pretty long question, I'm gonna pause the game quite soon and just read it. Okay. Oh, and I don't... Did you hear about Jake's new campaign in 1.18? He's gonna play a campaign where the corruption slide is at zero the whole time. Really? That's it? Alright. That was not very impressive. Really, Jake? Okay. I gotta make it harder for him. I need to figure out something that will just increase the challenge for him, since that's not the hardest thing at all. There's lots of harder things. Just corruption slide and all you have to do is have a high stability at most times. You spend some admin points on that. And keep ahead of time in tech. Not impressed, Jake. Not impressed. With Ryuko, still? Still, that's just one small penalty. It's good enough to have more than one. The Animal Kingdom achievement, which is that? What do you have to do? So yeah, let's grab you. Come on, two of you! Okay, that sucks. I'm just gonna tank some damage now to get rid of one of them really quickly. And you are finishing off right now. Good. And I don't know if these things do anything ever. I have never seen them attack or be any trouble or giving me any trouble. So I don't actually know. That's if we would have taken Gupper items from the start, that could have been something. But since we haven't, which book is that? Is that Book of Belial? No, Satanic Bible. But yeah, that gives us black hearts, but no extra damage, so we're not... Oh shit! No, we're still Whore of Babylon. Good. So, we're gonna spend... Come on, reroll! God damn it. Okay, we're gonna spend more on rerolls. That could be kinda nice. Range and lockup, and I would kinda need this item. Or I don't need that item, but it could be nice to have that item. So let's do a... I will lose one heart by doing this. But it was... worth it. Worth it. I should really empathize. Kill both of them and go down here. Daniel, he'll be doing nothing in corruption event. Yeah. He'll be... Oh my god, come on! Stop messing up now. I don't have any bombs to blow that up. Like, if you blow these up, there's a very large chance they will actually drop 5 coins. So that's really nice. And it seems like we won't even get enough to use our... And our 100 damage are not that excellent. And we really need to destroy these, actually, keys. But that won't be possible, so we'll just have to deal with it when they arrive. Come on, holy shot. That's gonna clear up a lot of them. Since they're not very high damage ones, or very high health ones. And neither are you healing him very much. Since we basically don't have anything to stop him doing all of his crazy stuff, we just need to do as much damage as possible on him. This is just gonna be a fight on who can do the most damage. He heal himself, I just continue shooting all the time. Come on, just getting health off the health. That's just plain unlucky. For my part, since I'm doing plus minus damage And I'm not having the most luck with all of his stuff. So yeah, I'm probably gonna die this turn. Wait, wait, wait. He's not doing anything while he still has stuff left. That could have been abused. Why didn't I do that? Okay, at least he's down at half health, but unfortunately I don't seem to be able to do it in time at least. If he would have been a bit more unlucky with his first rolls and not getting health, and guess what? More health. Then I could have had a chance. Like these rolls. Since, do you see how much damage I do to him now? Come on, come on, come on, come on. I'm so close. I'm really close now. Come on, stop messing up. No! That was a bad one. As soon as I realized I was kind of close to actually maybe even be able to succeed, I started messing up tons. I could have done that, and yeah, just small messing up situations where actually led to my death 3 times this time. So in an hour, I managed to die 3 times. Yeah, that's kind of 4? Was it 4 times? Maybe it was even 4 times. Ugh, horrible. Anyway, guys, that's all I really have time for today. I'll try to bring some Hearts of Iron 4 on Friday. Probably on Friday, so for all of you that are here, I hope you will join me there. And yeah, have a good night, good evening, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. And I always say bye several times. In several different ways. See ya.